A new twist tonight in the search for this local woman, missing for almost 2 years. Allegheny County Police want to know if she has become the victim of an international sex trading ring. Action News reporter Shannon Perrine live tonight with what she has just uncovered. Shannon.
Well, Andrew, Alivia Kail was just 19 years old when she went missing. Tonight, police are still running down leads as to where she might be. And they tell me there's a possibility she's alive and she's being held against her will.
March 2011, Alivia Kail vanished.
We're still looking at any financial trail, any kind of paper trail, or any sightings. But it's very possible that Olivia is alive in some other part of the city or some other part of the country or the world, for that matter, being used in this manner.
Police, FBI, churches, and social agencies came together to talk about the illegal sex and human trafficking trade, saying it's more prevalent than you might think, and it may be where they end up finding Alivia Kail.
They take women, get them into this sex trade, and move them around the country. And that's why in some instances it's hard to trace them.
But if Olivia is alive, that, you know, this is going to be a really great day, you know, for a lot of people.
Olivia's mother has been haunted by her daughter's disappearance every day. Hearing that she may be alive, but perhaps even brainwashed by her captor, brings a mix of strong emotions.
Just trying to figure out, you know, how I get her back, and if that is the case, and I do get her back, you know, how, you know, to piece her back together. Because every day that when I do think of that, I just can't even imagine the torture that she would be going through.
Allegheny County Police say they still get tips about Olivia.
But you can rest assured we have not given up on locating Olivia Kail, be she deceased or alive.
And their message to any victims of sex trafficking.
Hey, there's help for you. There's a way out. You just, if you get free, you call 911 and we'll be there.
Well, the criminals involved in human trafficking are often from other countries, but not always. Some are American. But police do stress that this is taking place in the United States, even taking place here in Western PA. And the more law enforcement talks about it, the better they can fight it.